Welcome back to the post-lunch session. We are about to take off on a beautiful musical journey. As you all know, Swami Vivekananda was extremely fond of music, and he himself was a very, very talented musician. Keeping that in mind, Ramakrishna Mission, Ramakrishna Math Mumbai, has organized this program with a special segment of music. The first music session is by renowned vocal artist Shri Jayateerth Mevundi ji. May I request Shri Mevundi ji to please come on the dais. Tabla, accompanist with him, is the well-known young prodigy, Shri Ishaan Ghosh. On Tanpura is the well-known artist Shri Jayant Naidu ji and Shri Vinayak. On the harmonium will be Shri Deepak Marathi ji. I invite Pandit Nayan Ghosh ji to share a small narrative on music. Shri Pandit Nayan Ghosh ji, please.
Namaskar. I thought this is a good occasion to share with you a very small story about Swami Vivekananda as a musician. When he was doing the Padayatra all over India, when he reached Gwalior, he was going through a little lane and he heard somebody singing beautifully. So he knocked on the door and Swamiji was received inside. The person who was singing was the Eknath Pandit. If you have heard of the senior, very senior vocalist Pandit Krishna Rao Shankar Pandit, he's no more now. He was from the approximately Alauddin Khan generation. His uncle was Eknath Pandit. His father was Shankar Rao Pandit. So Eknath Panditji was doing his riyas, and Swamiji took permission and sat in that little room. And when he heard his Dhrupad, Swamiji felt very inspired and wanted to accompany him on Pakhavaj. So there was a Pakhavaj lying in the corner, and he asked Eknath Panditji, "Can I accompany you?" He said, "Of course, go ahead." Swamiji took the Pakhavaj and he accompanied so beautifully. If, for your information, he had learned from Pakhavaj, he had learned Pakhavaj from a very great Ustad, Ustad Ahmad Khan. So he accompanied. Eknath Panditji was very, very impressed, and he said, "From the way you are playing Pakhavaj, I can figure out that you are a very good singer also." And Swamiji said, "I do sing Dhrupad also." And he said, "Okay, I would like to hear your singing." Swamiji took the Tanpura and he sang a Dhrupad, but then there was no Pakhavaj player to play with him. So he took the Pakhavaj himself on his lap, and he sang and he accompanied himself on Pakhavaj, which is a very, very difficult task. And Eknath Pandit said, aap to gayak nahi ho, aap nayak ho. Nayak is a title given to very few musicians in our history. Not even Mia Tansen got the title Nayak. There was Nayak Baiju, Nayak Dhondu, Nayak Gopal, Nayak Charju. Four Nayaks were there between 13th and 16th century. So he said, you are a Nayak, you are not a Gayak. So on this story, my father, on the birth centenary of Swamiji, in 1963, my father had written an article called Nayak Naren, in which there is a photograph which was made by a very good painter. My father had asked him to do that. And that photograph we shared with Ramakrishna Mission Belur Mutt, where Pakhavaj, Swamiji is sitting and playing Pakhavaj. There is a Tanpura behind him. And that article was called Nayak Naren. So I wanted to share that. Thank you.
That was a beautiful incident that we heard of. Thank you so much, Pandit Nayan Ghoshji. I offer my humble pranams to Revered Swami Satyadevananji Maharaj and request him to please come on dais and felicitate the music artists. First music artist whom we would like to honor on behalf of the Ramakrishna Mission is Pandit Nayan Ghosh. He is the backbone behind most of the music programs that we have. Most willingly, most happily, he is there to organize and invite the very, very dedicated artists for us. Thank you, Nainji. Thank you so much. Maharaj, next we'll felicitate our honorable artist who's come all the way to Bombay, Pandit Jayateerth Mevundi ji. It's an honor to recall that Jayateerth Mevundi ji was with us during the 150th celebration of Holy Mother's, of Swami Vivekananda's birth anniversary, which was held at Bhaidas Hall in 2014. Next, Shri Ishaan Ghosh, the young prodigy on Tabla. We would also like to felicitate Shri Jayant Naidu ji, who has also accompanied our famous artist earlier on Tanpura and is back with us today. Also on the Tanpura is Shri Vinayak. We would like to felicitate Shri Vinayak ji also. Last but not the least, Shri Deepak Marathe ji on harmonium.
Thank you.
While the music tuning is on, I shall quickly run through the brief biorata on Dr. Jayateerth Mevundi. Dr. Mevundi is considered to be one of the doyen of Kirana Gharana by connoisseurs of music. He hails from the musical land of Sonich, Hubli, Dharwad, Karnataka, born on 11th May 1972. He was brought up in a musical environment and was encouraged by his mother, Srimati Sudhabai Mevundi, who was fond of singing Purandara Dasak Kritis, and his father, Shri Vasantrao Mevundi, worked at a newspaper press. Shri Mevundi, the gem, was unearthed and gifted to the realm of music by Pandit Arjun Sanagor and chiseled by Pandit Shripati Padigar, who himself was a prime disciple of the legend Bharat Ratna Pandit Bhimshen Joshi. An efficient singer with a melodious voice, Mr. Mevundi is graded atop by All India Radio and Doordarshan. He is one of the most sought-after artists of the country today and has set it as a role model for youngsters, thanks to his talents and hard work. Probably, Mr. Mevundi is a vocalist who is blessed by three legendary musicians, Bharat Ratna Pandit Ravi Shankar, Bharat Ratna Pandit Bhimsen Joshi, and Bharat Ratna Ganasaraswati Lata Mangeshkar. After listening to Mr. Mevundi singing in 1995, he was a staff artist at All India Radio Goa, which was a thrilling moment for him when Pandit Bhimsen Joshi himself contacted over telephone and offered him a chance to perform in the prestigious Savai Gandharva Mahotsav at Pune. His credentials are huge and long. I shall come to a few of his accomplishments. Savai Gandharva Festival Pune, Tansen Samarov Gwalior, Dovalen Music Festival Kolkata, Harivallabh Sangeet Sammelan Jalandhar, Bengal Music Festival Dhaka, and many more concerts across the globe. He has been the recipient of various awards, including Pandit Jasraj Gaurav Puraskar, Young Master Award by Honorable Former President of India APJ Abdul Kalam, Bharat Ratna Pandit Bhimsen Joshi Swar Bhaskar Puraskar, PL Deshpande Puraskar, and many more. He has sung various songs for films as well. In Kannada, he has sung for Mysore Desh Hamara Desh from the movie Kallarali Kuvagi, Punya Koti and Jog. In Marathi films, he songs from Anandache Dohi and Deha Pandurang from the movie Pushpak Viman in 2018. Gola Berich, Acha Divas Maja, Bhai Vekti Ki Valli. This is a brief resume from Shri Jayateerth Mevundi. Let us give a big round of applause. I also take the opportunity to read a brief resume of Shri Ishaan Ghosh. Ishaan stands out as a front-ranking young tabla player of India, having received intensive training from his father, the renowned tabla and sitar maestro, Pandit Nayan Ghosh. Wow. A child prodigy over the years, he has carved a niche for himself as a full-fledged soloist as well as a co-artist, having performed with stalwarts like Pandit Jasraj, Ustad Amjad Ali Khan, Pandit Nayan Ghosh, Pandit Ajay Chakravarti, Srimati Kaushiki Chakravarti, and Purvayan Chatterjee, among several other Indian and international musicians. Ishaan has regularly presented his music to audiences in India and the world over at prestigious venues and music festivals, which have won him critical acclaim and rave reviews. He was awarded the Baba Alauddin Khan Yuva Puraskar by the Government of Madhya Pradesh in 2012, the Achievement Award by President Jimmy Carter in 2016, the Rising Star Award in 2019, and the Kalashri Samman from Government of Maharashtra 2020. Over to Shri Jayateerth Mevundi ji.
जय रामकृष्ण हरि। यहाँ 125 ईयर्स जो रामकृष्ण मिशन का ये फेस्टिवल में यहाँ पे मुझे जो सेवा करने के लिए मुझे एक मौका मिला है उसके लिए मैं बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद कहना चाहूँगा। और यहाँ जो बैठे हुए सभी गुरुजन सभी का आशीर्वाद और पंडित नयन घोष जी का आशीर्वाद से मुझे यहाँ पर एक सेवा करने के लिए मौका मिला है। सभी से आज्ञा चाहता हूँ और मैं अपना गायन का प्रारंभ शुरू करूँगा। राग मेघ मल्हार से मैं शुरू करने जा रहा हूँ। राग मेघ मल्हार। गरजे घटा घन ताल छपता में निबद्ध है और इसकी द्रुत जो रचना है उसका अमीर खान साहब का है तराना। बस मैं कोशिश करूंगा। राग मेघ मल्हार। सभी गुरुजनों को साष्टांग प्रणाम। सब शुभ सर सुने चाहिए बाहर। हाँ नहीं और चाहिए बोलता बाहर आओ। Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good.
राग मेघ मल्ला के बाद मैं छोटा सा एक 5 मिनट का एक भजन पेश करूंगा। Thank you.
Transferred to a different zone altogether, and after this we have